How is the wrestling season so far?
The wrestling season so far has been pretty good. We've definitely improved a lot since the beginning of the year, and it's definitely nice to have like a full season. Last year we didn't get to do that, and so it's nice to be back and be able to participate in tournaments. As a team, we've definitely improved, and we've won a couple duels. We won a few last year, so we're hoping to exceed that number this year. And
awesome. How are the competitors stacking up against our Lions wrestling team?
Well, we're in one of the hardest leagues in the state, so it's definitely a challenge. But we're kind of showing them that the Lions wrestling team isn't just to be pushed over, and we're definitely doing better than we have in the last few years, so that's good.
Awesome. How have you guys stacked up to last season you had?
Well, last season, everything was really different, and kind of like there was a lot of COVID precautions, so it's hard to compare. But we did lose like 6 seniors last year, and this year we only have 1 senior. But some of the underclassmen have been like stepping up and getting better and working really hard. So we're looking forward to the rest of this year and next year, because I think it's going to be pretty fun, and I think we're going to do pretty well.
Awesome. That leads to my next question. How are you guys facing, you know, the adversity with all these COVID restrictions and since wrestling is such a close-up and physical sport?
Well, we kind of just have to deal with what we're given and make the best of it. Last year, we didn't get to compete in any tournaments, which was really unfortunate, especially for those seniors who that was their senior year, and they didn't get to really wrestle to like how it is normally. But it's this year, we kind of just have to deal with the hand we're given and be able to make the best of it. We're definitely wrestling like each day at a time, because the season could be canceled. So we're just trying to make the best out of it.
Awesome. Any changes that are exciting or not so exciting that you weren't expecting this year?
Well, we didn't know up until like a few weeks before the season that we were going to be able to do tournaments, and tournaments are like the highlight of the wrestling season. Every single Saturday we have a tournament, and they're like 10 hours long. But we were really excited to be able to do tournaments, and yeah, it's been a really fun season so far.
Awesome. Last question. Anything, you know, up and coming that's exciting or new for this Lions wrestling program?
We're hoping to get some new mats maybe next year, and it'd be really cool to get like a spotlight in the gym. But we hope more fans can come watch our duels and tournaments, because you know, it's a fun sport to watch once you get into it. So I think that if people come and watch, they'll be pleasantly surprised.
Awesome. Thank you.